next ninth one. If sine theta plus sine square theta is equal to 1 is given, then sine theta value can be written as 1 minus of sine square theta. Then 1 minus sine square theta is equal to, what is the value? Cos square theta. So sine theta is equal to value is cos square theta. We required cos square theta, required value. Cos square theta plus cos power of 4 theta value can be written as sin square theta is equal to sin theta. So this value can be written as sin theta plus sin square theta. Right, required value also equal to sin theta plus sin square theta. Okay, already this value is given. So which is equal to 1? So answer is 1. Option is 4th option.